Mr. Sravan Kumar, Honorable Minister of the Rural Development and Parliamentary Affairs, Government of Bihar, Principal Sir, and the dignitaries present on the dais and off the dais. The members of the press, officers from NCC and Bihar Kumbhigam, and also the students from within the campus and outside the campus, and everyone who is present over here at the inaugural ceremony of the first college meet being celebrated at the Burdwan Institute of Medical Sciences. This has unfolded itself, and with your blessings in the best wishes and with our efforts, I hope it will end to a logical conclusion at a happy note. Nothing is pious, nothing is more pious than a grateful heart. And no prayer is greater or no prayer equals a simple thank you. So I take this opportunity and am grateful to everyone who has made available himself to be present in this campus and in this auditorium at the inaugural function. I shall like to thank you at the very first instance, the Honorable Minister, for stealing time from his busy schedule to agree to inaugurate our function and to give his precious time for a few hours. I also thank every other dignitary or every other person who is present over here. My special thanks goes to the officers of the NCC and Bihar Kumbhigam who have helped us a lot. To the girls who have rendered the welcome song, sense instruments. It was sweet in spite of that. I am also thankful to the students who have prepared the video presentation. At the end, and at the cost of the presentation, I would like to say you thank you. Thank you again.